Hi, I'm Harry Jowsey.
I'm here at the premiere of He's All That. I'm about to commit the worst fashion crimes possible.
Get ready for Who Wore It Best.
You look better with the hat.
Can I ask Katie something?
Hi, my love.
You look amazing.
Oh my gosh, I did not expect that whatsoever.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling way better after seeing this.
I even shaved my legs for
no
this.
No way!
Do you like it?
No way!
Anyway, I have a couple questions for you.
Okay, let's hear it.
Here you go. Makeovers are your character's specialty. What would you say your specialty is?
I'm really good at talking to people.
Really?
Yeah, I think I'm a good companion. That's my specialty.
Damn. Are there any fashion risks you aren't willing to take?
I don't think there's a single one I'm not willing to take, as we can see here.
I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
I'm pretty down to try everything. Never say never. Try everything once.
And then final, who wore it best?
I have to give it to you.
Yeah.
I have to give it to you.
You like this?
Yeah, I like
this. This little old thing?
Interesting.
Right, spot on.
Yeah, I know. It's spot on. It looks great.
Thank you so much for playing this little game with us.
Thanks.
Glad to have you. I'm glad you enjoy my outfit.
I love it.
I take a lot of inspiration out of you.
I love it.
Hey, what's going on? How you feeling?
I was waiting for it. I was doing pretty good. How are you?
I'm good, bro. It's good to meet you.
It's nice to meet you. I like your hat.
I like the suit. Now, I have a couple questions about fashion and stuff like that.
Go for it.
All right, so did anything you learned on Cobra Kai prepare you for this role?
Yes, it did. We had a fight sequence. It took about 15 minutes to learn the fight and get into it.
Have you yourself ever been subject to a makeover?
Probably when I was younger. All my cousins are girls, and I hung out with them all the time. They're like siblings, so I'm sure there's some pictures out there of me and a blonde wig and makeup done and dresses.
I've done that as well.
I was going to say, someone's got them somewhere.
You have to do it.
Yeah,
you have to do it. And then finally, who wore it best?
Oh, I got to give it to you. Come on.
Yeah, I'm winning this tonight.
You look better with the hat. You got the hat down. Do you know what the funny thing is? When he came out, I was like, that looks like something I wore before. It definitely looked like it.
We kind of look like a good duo of you.
I like that.
Actually, your pants.
Oh, they're my pants.
Yeah, that's why a little bit short of me.
Oh, that makes sense. I'm a short guy.
I gotta get the ankles out.
So I've been saying this forever now. I want guys to start wearing capris. Like capris everything.
You guys heard it here first. We're setting trends today.
Yeah, guys are gonna start wearing capri pants now. Jeans, anything. It's gonna be great.
Hi, Madison.
Oh my God.
Hi, how you doing?
Sorry, so bad. I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing amazing. I'm here to ask you a couple questions about fashion.
Let's do it.
And everything like that.
Awesome.
So, you've been walking the red carpet for like 15 years now.
It's true.
How do you feel about having a time capsule of your style evolution as you've grown up?
It's really cool. I mean, I think my first carpet was when I was like 8 years old. So it's really fun to look back on that now and see how like over the years I kind of grew up and matured a little bit. It's pretty cool.
I'm a big fan of your fashion throughout the years. I've been watching for a while. Is there any past red carpet look of yours that you would recreate today?
I remember my outfit for the WALL-E premiere was like covered in peace signs, like a denim vest, denim skirt, peace sign necklaces layered. I think I
big fan of
bringing
that.
Back like a peace sign, the peace sign trend. I was big on
you
that.
You should do that.
I should do that.
And to finish this off, who wore it best?
Wait.
How did you not laugh when I walked out?
I don't know. I didn't even look down at your legs.
You were like so spot on.
I was like, hey, how are you?
That was crazy. I legit like walked out.
I'm not gonna question your skirt and your pink legging choices. I don't know if you're making fun of me or if you're just making your own style choices in 2021.
I'm just trying to figure it out.
The accuracy is like too much. Like it's too spot on. Are you serious? This is incredible. You for sure wore it better than I did. Are you kidding? Like you're pulling this off.
I got the stance as well.
I need a photo of this. This is too much.
Let me know in the comments below who wore it best. And remember, He's All That is now streaming on Netflix.